The sincerity of his faith is icebreaker speech that pursues something worthwhile. Something there's a lot of pursuing. So please put your hands together for Leroy Coates.
The house was wonderful, we moved in, we were on our way to Seattle to catch a plane, and go start really building up the business again. We were hit head on by a trailer full of steel that slid across three lanes and nailed us full speed. Put our lights out, and we were prisoners in our beautiful view home for over 2 years. We had a good view of it. And I learned more about traumatic brain injury than I ever wanted to know. And that was 10 years ago. 3 years ago, I had regained the ability to concentrate and not stress in more than 3 minutes. So I needed to, and we were being broke by the house that was too much for us because the business had gone down in two. So I decided I'd go into real estate. Why? Well, I've always liked helping people. And real estate is something where people need help when they want to buy or sell. And Zig Ziglar, a fellow that I met years ago when I was in sales and considered a friend, Zig said, you can get anything you like, anything you want in work in life, as long as you help enough other people get what they want. Yep. Well, if people want to buy and sell houses and I can help them, that's great. If I can earn a living, that would be great for me. I consider that maybe something else worthwhile. Good.